Are you hungry? Are you wanting some chicken tenders in the air fryer? Let's see if we can make some, shall we? We're gonna need a very few ingredients, but this should be really, really good.
Alright, so to make these zesty lemon pepper chicken breast, we're gonna need 2 eggs, 2 tablespoons of water, some chicken breast, and our seasoning pack right here. We'll be using this one here. House Entre Flavor Impressions Zesty Lemon Pepper. We're gonna use both pouches because there's a lot of chicken. One pouch doesn't seem to make enough. So that's why we need 2 eggs and 2 tablespoons of water. So this is where we will take our chicken, put in our egg. See, these are already cut into tenders, so it saves a step. If your chicken breast is not cut down to tenders, you'll have to break it down. Like this, let the excess drain off, put it over here. Flip it to coat. Excess drained off. Over there. So we always try to use one hand for wet, one hand for dry. Ooh, look at that coating on there. Get a nice coat on there. And then put this on a separate plate so that way it doesn't onto the other plates that we just used. And we'll do this with all the pieces of chicken. One, two, three. Flip coat. Turn off excess. Thank you. push it gently. Press it over. One, two, three, those are all smaller, some fourth one in there. Clean up the mess. Alright, so now we gotta turn on our air fryer. Not all air fryers preheat. Air fry temperature 20 minutes 350. Whoops. 350 and set to preheat, and then we will get these going. Once our thing is preheated, we'll fill this out and add in our chicken tenders. This will take a couple batches because I don't want to A, overcrowd it, and B, don't want to undercook them either. So these will go in for 10 minutes and then they'll be flipped. So about 10 minute mark, this is how they come looking. So we're gonna flip these over. You're starting to get some texture on there, which is good. The reason I don't layer them higher is, you gotta remember, these were raw, so they're not pre-cooked. And there are 10 minutes to go. So once our chicken is done, we'll be taking it out of the air fryer and checking it. We're looking for 165. Know what you're thinking. Now that we've made these, are they even good? Let's take a look, shall we? Ooh, look how moist that is. Those are good. I would highly recommend it, making these. If you would like more food cooking directions and recipes, you can leave a like and a comment of what you're looking for. It would help, and I'd greatly appreciate it. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.